lifted the delicate angel choir from a cardboard box and carefully placed each figure on the table. See, she's taking these angels off and putting them on the table. Those are her Christmas decorations. And then changed into her nightgown, looked out the window to check on Katrina. Was surprised to see the boy next door building a snowman in his front yard. He's building his own snowman over there. And there's Ginger and Max looking out the window. Okay. Mother and father tucked her into bed, turned out the light, closed the door, but Emily was still wide awake. She was thinking about Katrina again, so she climbed out of bed and went over to the window. She was amazed by what she saw. Katrina's head was turned.